I just got to say a massive shout out of awesomeness to Rob, who killed it tonight on the guitar. I was like, fingers crossed, this is going to be awesome. And you got up and you killed it, Rob.